Alright, so it's almost New Year now in England. So I thought I'd just make my final thoughts on 2022. It's probably the worst year out of all of them that I've been in. Don't know what I hate so much about it. Is it boring? I don't know. I don't know. This so much. Like, if I had to choose to relive one year from my life, it would absolutely not be this one. Like, this year, it's a bad year. Just not very good, honestly. Not very funny. Nothing special came out of it, really. Don't get me wrong, there were things, highlights, but nothing in particular, you know. Nothing outstanding. Yeah, so overall, this year, I give this year 2 out of 10. Will definitely not repeat. Anyways, Happy New Year!
Let's hope it's better than this one.